The question is about Bruce-Langille calculations, but the twist in the question is they said that it's entering from medium 2 and going to medium 1. So please note that the question is slightly interesting to say that they're entering from second medium and going to the first medium. So tan of Bruce-Langille in this case is obviously root of epsilon 1 by epsilon 2. As you can see that it's the first medium is the second medium. The first medium is the traveling incident medium is 2 and leaving out is medium 1. So that should give you root of 1 by 3. So Bruce-Langille is therefore 30 degrees. Easy to be confused with 60 degrees.